sure Grandma wrapped her in a dirty kitchen.